same thing. We all on the same page, cause we sip in the same drink.
Take on the weekend. Still a little finger up. said, baby, do you help miss me at home? Said, hell no, I don't. Said, do you feel a thing that were you alone? Said, you know it.
Yeah. Rock and roll cowboy tour. I love country music, but I got a rock and roll streak that runs about a mile wide. You know what I'm saying? So I like to get all that slow shit out of the way so we can have some fun toward the end of the show. You know what I mean? Now check it out. How many of you guys ever been out to one of our shows? Anybody? Well, we do things a little bit different. A lot of times when you come to a show, the artist may be on stage, plays a song, you guys think the show's over, they go back there and have a smoke break, whatever they do. You guys clap for like 5 or 10 minutes, and then this is my favorite part. The artist comes back out acting really shocked, like, what, you want me to play some more songs? Like, yeah, no shit, they want you to play more songs, that's why they came to me. Listen, it's called an encore, and it's probably the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. So the way I like to do it, I just want to play you guys everything we got, and when the show's over, it's just over. There's no guessing game, all right? Now, that being said, we have come to my favorite part of the show right now. So what I want to do, I see a lot of you guys out there drinking. I know how y'all are in Oklahoma. This show could be on Tuesday. Y'all be drunk as shit on a Tuesday, knowing you gotta go to work tomorrow. God damn, I love Oklahoma. Alright, well, so basically what I'm gonna do now is I got me a little shot of this Wolf Moon bourbon whiskey in my fancy ass solo cup I got right here. And I think it's time to take this shot of whiskey. And then we gonna kick this motherfucker in overdrive.
Got the cooler off a 68. Finding a million horses, I ain't a little pretty thing. From Middletown Lake to the Drake, there's even Robert Bill on the train. Bougie got going on Saturday, and on the moon drives a big montage. Boston drive. Thank you. Circus.